careful of the things you wish for. You might get them. It was a nightclub in Dallas. It's called Mother Blues. It's where Lightning Hopkins played. Freddie King even paid some dues. And all the dealers and gamblers and young wild hipsters, they all made the scene. The girl at the door who checked out these was just Sistine. It was not a place for law-abiding citizens. Jackie Jones, he had him a habit. He just couldn't stop. Say, give me $500, I say you're my last ball, gold top. I drove my daddy's car down to Ross Avenue and I sold it. I guess I should have told him. He alluded to the police, someone stole it. It was just the first of many bad decisions I was to make for the next 20 years. Oh, but I had me a guitar. Now they got this thing here in Austin and everywhere else, but here in Austin it's especially true that the real nightlife begins after the club's close. What they call after hours. At 2 a.m. and everybody's gone but the band, the dealers, and Jack Jones. And then the girls from the Landing Strip Club come over to put the clothes back on. So I'm in my blues, I'm sitting on the amp. I'm playing Twist and Shout. And it's tall, a drink of water, walk in the lush, you might have to shoot away out. Song called Poke Sally Danny. I just care, player. She said, every time I hear that song, my insides feel like warm butter. I just won't take off my clothes and dance around in my underwear. I said, down in Louisiana, where the hell I'll get a bull so mean. Ah, Sean, that's all I knew of, but it was enough. So me and this dancer, we hit it off like a metaphor. Like a metaphor for a hydrogen bomb. We was enriched uranium, supercritical mass. We was a chain reaction. It was love and lust, mostly lust, but a mutual attraction. So there I was, boys, at 21 years old. I had it all. I had a fine stripper girlfriend. Like to drink a lot of tequila. Yeah, that ain't all. I come home a full five times and ship on my Les Paul. So we broke up and she went to Hollywood. She married her an actor. She got a job dancing on the Hudson Brothers TV show and modeling lipstick for Max Factor. I'm glad she done all right. I got over her eventually. Right here is the band that we did David Letterman with, and the reason that George and Rick didn't do
David Letterman with me is because he was out with Joe Walsh at that time. But I'm very, very grateful for the time that I get to share the stage with my son, and I'm very grateful to share the stage. That's old Kyle Snyder back there on the drums tonight.